the president as they usually do wherever the president is coming into the country or departing the country. So this is where we are, and we'll continue with the commentary. But for now, we'll just show you some videos of people that are yet to receive the president. We see people are disembarking the plane. We see a protocol officer, and it's going into the plane. And we see the Minister of State, Honorable Natalia Mangi, is already posted and to receive the president. And right after that, you will see the president walking on the red carpet. He will come to the column of the Armed Forces of Liberia here. After that traditional welcome, we pass and come to the minister who are lined up. Now, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, here comes the President of the Republic of Liberia, His Excellency George Manuel. We are just disembarked, Prince, the pilot, and I see him chatting with the pilot, one of the pilots, so to speak. And right after that brief chat, I'm sure that would be the Minister of State. We will then escort him to where we are. He's done his greeting. He's greeted the Minister of State. And he's walking. He's being received by the officer of the Armed Forces here. And they are walking towards our inn. Majestically, see President Weah, attire in what we call two blue suit. And so, the salute. Officer is walking. Here he comes. Here he comes. He's greeting the ministers. Land of the minister. Minister of Agenda, the advisor to the president. City Major Pucci.
What is his name?
This president is not walking in the VIP lounge. He's taking a rest and we'll be doing the charcoal, after which perhaps we'll some interview or whatever the case may be. We can be sure. Whatever the case may be, we'll come to you. For now, the president has just walked into the VIP lounge. And so we'll come back. So thank you very much.
You care to talk to us, Minister? I know you were on this trip speaking in a nutshell. Could you tell us what were some of the achievements during this particular
trip? Well, the president first left Liberia to attend the inauguration of his brother, the Ghanaian president, Nana Akufo Addo. That went well, as expected, and then we took time off to also meet with the French foreign minister.
Correct.
Who we talked through the discussions about Liberia, the economic issues of our country and the relationships between the two countries. Yes, so, and then also we took time off again to meet with the Ghanaian minister of food and agriculture, Vice President for the cocoa industry in Ghana, express interest in partnering with Liberia to develop our Liberia's cocoa industry. And then yesterday, and Elijah made the President, but most importantly, paid a credit support in the coming government as well. So it's been 1 week of, trying to get Liberia back, after this whole COVID-19, getting our country, the kind of attention and industry efforts to rebuild our economy and rebuild fast track and development efforts as a government. So that's in a nutshell of what it is.
Thank you, Honorable Minister, and we're looking forward to maybe more of this.
Thank you.